Hello, everybody. My name is Bill Jensen, and welcome back to the Christianity Hotline. Hello. How are you guys doing today? Hello. How y'all doing? Charmy B, are you on the Discord server? Hello. How are you guys doing? I've been off the internet for about a month. Hello? No, my name is not Chris Griffin. That is not my name. Stop calling me Chris Griffin. Anyways,
Colin Mall blessed.
I'm back, and I'm ready to be...
Necker underscore.
Can you not?
Boned.
Matt and Trey, I appreciate it. Michael, you better be lying about watching High School DxD. That better be a joke.
Hello, Bill.
Hey, Raging Rapper, how you doing?
I was worried about you and thinking about you.
Thank you so much. You know what? I honestly needed a month break. I really did.
I'm ready.
I was going...
Hi, Chris Griffin, Nick and Nick.
That is not my name. It's not my name. Anyways, I needed a month break. I did it. I'm happy I did it. I'm happy to
Looks
be back.
Like my daddy is back.
I'm not your daddy. Tristan, why would you bring this person back onto the Discord server? He just called me daddy.
Welcome back, Bill. Genuinely missed you, homie.
I missed you too, sir. How have you been? New Elias, that is not true. Santa Claus is real.
Welcome back, my necker.
Stop! Stop saying the N-word! You're not funny when you're saying it! It's just wrong! Hey, Abria, appreciate it. Thank you very much. Okay, let me relax. We're going to take in a good
Next
amount of callers today.
Overwatch 2.
King Deller, what is Overwatch 2? I don't know what that video game is.
Stop fighting with Stephen Quire. He is your boyfriend. I dare you to.
I don't even talk to Stephen Quire. I don't even talk to him.
Hello.
Hello there, Mr. Spook. Welcome to the group.
Actually, call me Norton.
Welcome to the Christianity Hotline, Norton. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline tonight?
I got a confession to make.
You got a confession to make. Is that correct?
Hello, Bill.
Yes, I got a confession to make. Day.
God bless you too, Onlexian. God bless. Okay.
All right.
I would like to hear your confession now.
I've done some pretty horrendous stuff, and I want to confess before I pray.
Bill is part of Ram Ranch.
When I was looking at OnlyFans, I saw this guy named Dreamy Bull, and he started jerking off in his car and showed me him shitting it.
What did you just say? No. What did you just say? Did you just say you like to watch OnlyFans?
Yeah. I'm a really sick person. I need to be blessed by the Christianity.
Alright, now let's figure out why you're doing this to God. Why are you watching OnlyFans when you have the Bible?
The guy jerking off when he said, I'm about to go.
Stop!
I'm about to go.
Who said that?
Welcome back.
This guy, this man named Dreamy Bull XX, he's on OnlyFans.
Who is that, your friend? Is that supposed to be your friend or something?
He's not my friend. I found him online. I need to be blessed.
Alright, now what is this username? So me and my fellow Christians can report here.
Aw, oh, come on. I just wanted to confess something and get blessed, alright?
Well, now you're telling me Bill is you're not going to quit watching OnlyFans.
I'm going to quit if you bless me.
So read out your friend's name.
Okay, Dreamy, DREAMYBULLXX.
Okay, could you repeat it for me one more time?
Okay, DREAMYBULLXX.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
On this man's OnlyFans, all he does is jack off and shit in a toilet.
Okay, I don't need you to be saying that! That is graphic!
You're a true blessing to the Lord.
Okay, skinny but can you
Chris
bless
Griffin,
me?
Skinny Chris Griffin, skinny Chris Griffin.
Why would you be friends with someone like Griffin. That in the first place?
Why I watched it in the first place? I found it by accident, and I was addicted instantly. I need to get rid of this addiction.
Alright, if you would like to get rid of that addiction, then I need you to pray right now.
I'm glad to see that you've fully recovered from chunky monkey pox.
I never had chunky punky mox. Pox, I don't know what that is. Alright, start up the prayer.
Okay, dear God.
Dear God.
Dear God,
burn a blessed $5. Are you a transgender?
Dear God,
trans. Dear God,
trans. I thought you were the one. I thought you were the. I thought you were the one starting the prayer.
I thought. Aren't you starting the prayer? Don't you always start prayer?
I do, depending on the situation.
Okay, forgive me for my sins, dear God.
Alright, are you gonna say yes or no?
Hey, Daddy.
Yes, yes.
Alright, start it. Seriously, in
DMs. Dear God, forgive me, please. Oh shit, the ghost is summoning me.
Are you proud of yourself?
I was possessed. God bless Stephen Quire. I didn't say that.
God bless.
Yes, you did. Anyways, if you are a Christian and you want to send in a Christian friendly video, it has to be over 40,000 views on YouTube. Type in exclamation point donate.
Murdered Bill's moms last night, and it was great.
Shut
and
up.
Bill Jensen,
shut up.
Man who
shut up.
A spree in Memphis.
Shut up. That never happened.
Bill, let us pray. Heavenly Father, we are grateful to be here today to be back on YouTube, and we are thankful that we have people like me and Jacob here today. God, we are...
Amen. Raging Rapper, thank you so much.
Why did you leave Stinky?
I need to take a break for a little while. Jackpots, I had to. I was getting stressed. I wasn't happy with the hotline the way it was going. Honestly. Stimmy, what else do you want me to do? I was gonna get rid of the videos 100%.
Kelly blessed $5.
I'm ready!
South Park is better than you.
No, it's not. South Park is not a Christian friendly show. Why would you say that? Hello there, Michael. Hello. Michael, can you hear me? Hello there, Michael. Hello? Michael! Michael, hello!
Jesus is a
Michael, hello, can you hear me?
Jesus is a transsexual Michael? Non-binary. Jesus is a
Michael!
Non-binary. Jesus
Michael!
Is a transsexual non-binary.
Hi.
Hello there! Welcome to the Christianity Hotline! How are you doing tonight?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm feeling blessed. I'm blessed to be back on the Christianity Hotline.
Kelly blessed $5. Okay, Jill Benson.
That is not my name. My it's name is Bill. Back, not Jill. Hello? Caller, hello? Are you okay? Hello?
Bill Jensen.
Michael, hello, are you okay?
Nigga.
Why would you even say that? Type 1 that Bills should do the thug shaker. God bless Stephen Choir.
I'm ready!
Hi Bill, welcome back, I missed you. Pointless fudge blessed $5.
Alright, I'm back! Anyways, have y'all ever played this game before? I saw this game on Steam. It's called Geometry Dash.
$5.
Have y'all
I
ever played
you
this?
Some explaining to do on why you were gone for a month. Also, you've missed Queen Elizabeth passing away. Also,
I know.
You've missed the nine.
I know.
Hi, Chris.
A lot has happened in this past month. A lot has happened. Ghost King, I'm not your daddy, and I'm not Chris Griffin. Get out.
I'm ready.
Hey, Billy, how was your vacation to Ram Ranch?
I didn't go on vacation. I didn't go on vacation to Ram Ranch. I just had to take a break.
I'm ready.
You need to kiss Stephen Choir.
No, I don't.
Jensen,
no, I don't need to go kiss Stephen Choir.
South Park is a good Christian show.
No, it's not. It's not a good show. It's for 18 year older people, years older up. That's what I was gonna say. It's not a Christian friendly show.
In your Discord server, if he is a sinner, that doesn't make sense, Bill.
Froggy, I'm not the one giving anybody roles on the Discord server. I didn't know that. Hello?
Knickers.
Hello?
I hear myself in your background.
Oh, wait, Bill. Can you hear me?
Hello, wait, yes, I can.
Hi, Bill, how you doing?
I'm doing good. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline tonight?
I just want to know how you've been. I mean... And I
Adam
just, I just missed you. I don't know where you've been, man.
Like, I've been good. I've been working out a lot. I've been,
nice.
Watching SpongeBob. I've been going to church every Sunday, praying before I go to bed, praying before I wake up, taking walks every single day.
Fudge blessed $5.
It hasn't been that bad.
Bill, like, listen, over a month ago, on your Insta Live, I just want to apologize, because literally, you're not fat. I'm just telling you this, you are not fat. And that's the truth, okay? Like, you changed a lot, and I'm just happy for you, man. Like, I don't know. I don't know what to say. You keep doing you, Bill. Like, keep doing a great job. Like, and please convert more Christianity people and get rid of the city. Like, get out, okay? Like, get out.
Old diarrhea blessed $5.
I will. Thank you.
Like streamy bull Bill.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Like, Bill, I am like truly. My heart break when the people keep calling you fat. Like seriously, I was just so mad. Like seriously, like leave Bill alone. Like, I'm sorry. I don't know if I can yell, but I'm just gonna say leave Bill alone. Okay, leave him alone.
No. This is real life. This is real life.
He's trying to help you become a Christian, okay?
Snake in the butt.
Like, seriously,
Snake in the butt. It'll change your life. Snake in
like,
the butt.
Like, seriously, okay?
God bless you, caller! I can't believe that I haven't talked to you earlier. Thank you.
You're welcome, Bill.
God bless. No, that was a good caller. What are you talking about? That was a good caller.
Helen Mall blessed $5. Moto Chris Griffin Moto.
Shut up! That's not true.
Chris Griffin Moto Chris Griffin Moto.
Shut up!
Bill Speed got a second strike and he's back again.
Well, Speed is a sinner. So he deserves that second strike. He's a sinner. All right, let's go check out these Christian-friendly videos.
Why do atheists say, oh my God, instead of oh my science? Where have you been, Fat Albert? We missed you.
Get out! I am not Fat Albert! Don't you ever dare tell me that again!
Bill, everyone spammed one now, the thug shaker necker.
DJ Cooper, get out! Get out! Get out and never come back!
Billy, go to Ram Ranch Ram.
Get out and never come back! Jessica, get out!
I'm ready!
Can I see your toes? How much do I have to donate?
No, I'm not going to be showing you my toes. Why would I do that? Why would I show you my toes?
Kelly, bless.
All right, give me a second, everybody.
Okay, Jill Benson.
That is not my name. My name is Bill. Bill J. No, Jesus does not want me to do the thug shaker. Get out! I'm not going to say it again.
Bill, do the thug shaker now.
No! I'm going to play the game in just a second.
Knickers.
I just got this headset. Do not let me break it. Please! I don't want to break this headset!
G. Trump blessed $5. Bill's uncle is Grant McDonald. He's known as Sean in the Ram Run.
That is not my uncle! No, it's not! That is not my uncle! No, it's not! Stop! That's not my uncle! DJ Cooper, nobody is gonna listen to you because you're a sinner!
Wet fart, wet fart, wet fart, wet fart, stinky.
Alright, let's watch these Christian-friendly videos and we'll start the game!
Niggers,
niggers.
I don't like niggers. I don't like
niggers.
I don't like
niggers. Cover up your eardrops!
I don't like niggers.
Kelly blessed $5. Okay, Jill Benson.
What is wrong with you?
Bill Jensen loves Ram Ranch with Grant.
No, I don't. I don't like Ram Ranch. Why is he making it stop? Stop!
Choir.
That's just creepy! I don't want any part of that!
Everybody now, 18 pointer, naked cowboys.
Mr. Rogers!
Pointer, here I am, here I am. Well, how are you today, sir?
I love Mr. Rogers' neighborhood!
Sneering face.
Oh, Ghost King, what is that supposed to mean?
Where is Tallman? Here I am, here I am.
Good.
Well, how are you today, sir? Very well, I say, sir. Run away. Ring finger.
Thank you for ever sent that in. Thank
you.
Do
you like fish sticks?
Yes, I do like fish sticks. What is that?
Play the media shares.
What was that?
This is my pee pee.
Kelly blessed $5.
This is my
Bill Jensen, you're a fat nigga who needs to clean out.
Okay, I have a couple questions.
This is my
pee pee. Why is he on his pants down? And why is he making a song about his pee pee? I have so many. How did you get that video in there? How did you do that?
This book is meant to provide to the point and easy to understand counterarguments to many of the popular arguments made for the existence of God. Each chapter presents a short and simple explanation of the argument, followed by a response illustrating the problems and fallacies inherent in that claim. The tools offered in this book should offer you a solid foundation for building your own inquiry about the concept of God.
Get out!
Snake in the butt. Snake in the butt.
The Geek Guy 360. The video you just tried to send in is age restricted. Do not send in videos that I'm not allowed to play.
DJ Copper blessed $5.
No, young Jesus, drugs are not good for you.
Why does it hurt?
I don't relate. I don't relate to that song because my pay doesn't hurt when I go to the bathroom.
This book is meant to provide to the point and easy to understand.
The Dark Thunder, nobody's gonna listen to you.
Made for the existence of God. Each chapter presents a short and simple explanation of the argument, followed by a response illustrating the problems and fallacies inherent in that.
Stop sending in this video. David Jones, get out!
It sure is a nice night.
Now my mom doesn't have OnlyFans. My mom doesn't have an OnlyFans.
Only you move that fast on the racetrack.
Are you kidding me?
Bill, I'm sending a video of what heaven looks like. Please forgive me for sinning.
No!
Going to heaven because he is a fake Christian. By the way, in one of Stephen Quarry's streams, he called you out and said you are not good enough to box.
Slowly creeps into frame.
Damn.
So, what do you think?
I'm trying to kind of take it one step further to see.
I need y'all to take it down that YouTube video.
$5.
And
there is no reason for that to be on YouTube.
Like the reptilian of all reptiles.
There's no reason for that.
It was very difficult for me to remote view her most of the time because she had a lot of like dark energy.
Oh wait a minute.
That would push me away. And
is this supposed to be a snake in the butt video?
I tried to keep my distance.
Wait a minute.
On the back end, she was pulling all the strings. Now, I want to mention something to you. Years ago, when I put out one of my first videos on YouTube, once again, you can find it on the membership, all right? I was so
Golden
nervous
Boy,
to do this because I'm like, this is taking me to a whole new level of
faith. Chris Griffin.
My name is not Chris Griffin, it's Bill Jensen. Why is Steven Mill beating up his brother?
I was beating you! Okay.
Helen Moore blessed $5. Stephen Quire. God bless Stephen Quire. God bless Stephen Quire.
Okay, yeah, you were beating him. Doesn't mean you need to beat your brother up.
God bless. Yeah, he's broken Wayne bar now.
I don't want to see this video anymore.
Consolidation 1282 blessed $5.
How dare you do that, Dilma! How dare you!
Graphic.
Are you serious?
Covered in holes was uploaded by a young woman on Facebook. Since then,
what is that?
Jacob blessed $5. Bill, why did you tell me to get out of here?
That is graphic! What was that on the girl's arm? That never happened in SpongeBob. That never happened.
The deep guy, $360 plus $5.
That didn't happen. Okay, Corby, not gonna lie, that is kind of
$5. Hey, Bill.
That is kind of funny.
G Trump blessed $5. Obese Chris Griffin smiled.
I'm not obese!
Welcome to heaven, motherfuckers.
That is not heaven!
You a gay fish. You said you love fish sticks.
That's not heaven! How am I a gay? How am I a homosexual fish if I like fish sticks? How does that make sense?
But let me give you two a warning. If I see even one drop on anything but wool, I'll have your ear ends cut off and mounted over me fireplace.
Oh, so that's how it is, huh?
You hear me, you bastard?
62 blessed $5.
I'll cut off your nutsack and nail it to my door.
That is not, that's not, that's not Patrick Starr. That's not Patrick Starr. I'm turning that off. Kelly C, what is this? Whoa!
Young and Junior's left $5. Guys, molesting girls is more than death is for everybody.
I do not promote guns on the Christian. Ah!
It's an exam.
Hello. Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! And I like doctors to be thorough.
You're gonna go downstairs.
What was that? I don't care about Jonathan Hills.
This kit mouse
and Waffle Pone. I don't
when
care.
Were you joyful?
Thank you very much for the video of the train. Thank you.
The two of you are to paint the inside of me house.
If you are a Christian and you want to send in a Christian-friendly video, make sure you type in exclamation point GODE. Do not type that in if you are a sinner. DJ Kappa, I know what type of video you're trying to send in. It's not going to work. Stop doing that! Alright, thank you, the Geek God. Thank you. Oh!
Yeah! Ha ha, Bill, I got your ears.
Oh, you're so funny. You got my eardrum. You're so funny. Can we stop putting it away? Can we stop playing these edited SpongeBob videos? Not funny. Is this gonna be a regular SpongeBob clip?
Adam has blessed $5.
Why are they laughing at SpongeBob?
DJ Cupper blessed $5. Bill, stop removing my videos.
Why would you send in strappers?
Out into a crowd of people. The dramatic footage
Johnny
shows
Knoxville
protesters attacking
$5.
The silver sedan with
Bill is a homosexual. Bill is a homosexual. Bill is a
no,
homosexual.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not a homosexual. Shut up! Ah! Ah! No! you happy? Are you happy? Are you happy? Are you happy? I gotta restart the stream now! Are you happy? Women at once,
press 3. Yeah, yeah. Press me. I'm a sales leader.
I'll press you, you little perp!
Kelly, bless the $5.
That fucks.
Also, yeah. Welcome back.
She was about to, like, buy lots of magazines.
Stop with the ear rat now! Stop with the ear rat!
I want to fuck a dog in the ass. He wants to fuck
Stop.
A dog in the ass. I want to fuck a dog.
Stop! What is wrong with some people? You think that type of song is okay? Ain't allowed to be me!
Neckers.
Shut up! Stop saying the N-word!
Neckers.
So I don't have to just sit here and be in shock, I'm gonna go restart the stream!
Just Anathar account blessed $5. Bill, when are you playing Minecraft again?
I don't know when I'm gonna be playing Bill Minecraft yet.
Cowboys from Ram Ranch to his house.
Do you guys not realize how many things are going on in my head? Every single stream! I'm trying to figure out what to do! I'm trying! There's that message! There's a message with E-Rap!
G. Trump blessed $5.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go restart the live stream.
Gameplay a blessed $5.
I'm restarting the live stream.
Boris Johnson.